20th, I'm going to be announcing a crap ton of stop motions. I have so many in the works, so many people to contact to be like, yo, you want to be a part of this? So I'm currently writing a script right now for the next project coming up.
Whoops. Okay, so let me give you some context before I start the video off. Yes, I also don't mind the background noise. That's my dishwasher. As you can see, the door is open because I'm too lazy to close the door. So we're just gonna do this real quick, okay? Recently, in my animation class at school, we were tasked to make a multimedia project. And usually I do stop motion, but we had a limited amount of time. We had like 7 days to do this. So your boy made a short film. And if you know something about me, you know that my dream is to make short films. Like, if I can't pursue in stop motion in my future, I'm going to want to do a short film. And I have made short films in the past, Siren Head, but this is like my first official one. There are more coming in the future. Like, here's a little sneak peek of it, but I am making more short films in the future. This next one, I don't know when I'm releasing, but I'm going to talk a little bit, so if you want to get to the short film, cut to this timestamp right here. Yeah. While I was shooting the short film, I was a little under the weather. Your boy was sick. Because... yeah, that. My mom just coughed. I don't know what it was. For this, we'll say it's a sinus infection. If you don't know what that is, look it up. But don't look at the images. So, I was sick, and I was slowly deteriorating and turning into a zombie. This is what I looked like. This is a totally accurate picture of what I looked like. Also, after the short film, I lost my voice. So, I'm still recovering a bit. I don't know if it sounds obvious, but I sounded like a freaking smoker. And I'm glad it's over with. My throat healed. Pause. So yeah, I'm fine. I hope. But yeah. During the video, you could hear my voice slowly deteriorate. I think I haven't seen it in a minute. I just want to thank my friends Paul, Caroline, and Daisy for helping me with this. For being a part of the first ever official short film that I've made. What else was I gonna say? I was gonna say something else. Oh yeah, sorry about, not having the 300th video be, my stop motion than like how I promised, so happy 300th video, but, your boy was making this, so he had to upload this, so sorry. Next video, I promise, I'm working hard on it. It's going to be the 300th, it was supposed to be the 300th video, but again, I got sick, so I couldn't really work on anything. I was dying, so shut up. That's it. That's the announcement. Enjoy. I put a lot of heart and soul into this, so please enjoy, and like and subscribe. Follow your boy on Instagram. I'm going to shut up now. Cut to the short film. We made it, dude.
Dude, get that on my face.
We made it. Bro, look at these two. Oh, you're gonna park? Alright, hold on. Oh, my phone. We parking. Bro,
help me. Wake up, kids.
Wake up. Yo, wake up.
What time is it?
It's time for you to get ready because we finna go out.
Okay.
Where?
To our area.
Oh.
Oh God. Oh wait, I forgot my phone.
My phone's in my back pocket, is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine. Oh my God, you're so
like
blurry.
Set in the 90s.
You're blurry.
Oh.
There we go. Yeah.
Okay.
You know where we're going, right, Paul?
This is lit, yeah.
Get on the beat, guys.
Man. I hit it from the back.
Dude.
I'm gonna break this thing.
Bro, this hold on. Oh God.
I climbed up that.
Watch this. Okay, hold on.
Yeah.
Risk it for the biscuit. G.I. Joe?
Yeah. I am pale. Pale and proud.
Ew. Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, I've seen videos like this, and then they have to put butter on your legs. Like,
listen, I don't know.
Not.
Who?
Oh, and...
Wait, who Ross cares?
Yeah.
Well, the sun sets... And our mission is complete.
Dude, what's with that voice?
What do you mean?
That voice. It sounds like you're reading a book or something.
No.
Dude, let's ditch them.
What?
We should go explore the forest or something. We might see some deer.
Why though?
It'll be fun.
You know that's a stupid decision, right?
You know what they say, right?
What?
Risk it for the biscuit.
What the hell does that even mean?
Sprite.
All right, guys, let's go. Bro, why'd you want to come out here?
Do I say about? No.
Because it'd be fun.
It's gonna be fun?
Yeah.
Nature is... That's so fucking cringe.
That's, you,
nature right. Is.
Yeah, that's nature. Wait, hey, Caroline, over here.
Bro, hits that. Bro hits the pose every single time someone defies her.
Stop it, bro!
I can't with y'all sometimes.
Just more.
What?
Sorry.
Stop hitting each other. All right,
guys, it's getting a little hot in here.
No, it's not. Okay.
I'm gonna cry. No!
Ooh.
You know,
I can show you the world.
I can show you.
Shining, shimmering, splendid.
I hate this place.
Difference?
What I mean.
So look at the height difference, guys.
Yummy.
I'm gonna get.
Ew! I just got like a handful of sweat.
You're done.
Can I get here?
Why are you back here?
Cause I'm filming it.
Okay.
Just in case any like spooky things happen. Like that.
Sorry, I saw a dog.
Those dogs. What are those?
One, two. Buckle my shoe.
Hey guys.
Watch your step.
Oh, sorry guys.
Sorry. Get up.
Get up, Paul.
Only I can do that.
Stop.
No, no one can do that.
I have rights.
And I
stop.
Have fights.
Put on those hairy armpits. You're gonna like suffocate someone.
What?
I have something in the car. I'll be right back.
Alright, be safe.
She's dead. Yes, I am. Bro, she's gonna take forever.
For real.
She's probably gonna take a piss.
Ew.
Well, that's what girls do, right? They piss? Bro, what was that?
Maybe it was Daisy.
I think that was just her messing with us.
Well, whatever it is, we gotta go check it out. Come on, let's go. Dude. Bro, where can she be?
Bro, where can she be? Oh my God.
Dude. Oh my God! Bro!
Oh my God, Daisy!
She's not breathing.
Forget this, guys. We need to get out of
here. Bro, come on. We gotta get out of here. Bro. Bro. What the? Paul, where are you going?
Oh, stop.
Oh, my God, bro. He's dipping. Oh. Dude, where's Paul? Paul.
Do it.
Guys, I think I got some. You guys need to run away while you still can.
Wait. Come on. We gotta go. Go, 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 go. Oh, feel that? Oh my god! No! I could probably climb this with one hand. Come on, dude.
One hand, do it.
You just grabbed me. Where could she be? Oh my god! Dude! Well, let me focus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.